আলিগড় মুসলিম ইউনিভার্সিটি আলিগড় এন্ড
ইয়ে তঙ্গে অল
রাইট দেওবন্দ
দেওবন্দ থ্যাঙ্ক ইউ অল আলিগড় মুসলিম ইউনিভার্সিটি ইউ আর স্ট্যান্ডিং ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ বোস্টন পাবলিক লাইব্রেরি
দেওবন্দ
দেওবন্দ থ্যাঙ্ক ইউ অল আলিগড় মুসলিম ইউ আর স্ট্যান্ডিং ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ বোস্টন পাবলিক লাইব্রেরি
দেওবন্দ
You are standing in front of Boston Public Library giving some visual word of freedom. You are standing in front of Boston Public Library giving some visual target of freedom.
Why?
You are standing in front of Boston Public Library giving some visual target of freedom.
Why?
You are standing in front of the Kashmir and giving some funding target of
freedom.
Why? You are standing in front of the Kashmir and giving some funding target of
freedom.
Why?
You
are standing in front of the Kashmir and giving some funding target of
freedom.
Why?
You
are standing in front of the Kashmir and giving some funding target of
freedom.
This is high time we are gathered here. If you will see me wearing black, because I am protesting against the killing. The people who have been killed there are our martyrs. We are assembled here to pay homage to them. We want these killings to be stopped. India is a secular country. If we are accepting these minorities, then they have to accept us in Kashmir. They have to accept Hindus in Bangladesh, in Pakistan. This is high time we unite, we work together, show our solidarity with our people anywhere and everywhere in the world. We have to survive, and that can only be done if we are working together with each other. With that, I thank you all. I want to request Lalit Kohl, and he is the one who actually wanted to have this rally here in Boston to show our support to our people in Kashmir, to our brothers in India, to our community anywhere in the world. Lalit, please come.
Well said, well said to you. Thanks, Lalit.
Shahji, Kiranji, can I please request all of you? First of all, namaskar. Thank you everyone for coming today on a Sunday morning, which I know is tough, but you all guys showed up here, and I'm sure you showed up because you believe in what you are doing, what you are doing. So first of all, before I say anything, I want to take a minute of silence as a homage to all of the recent killings that have happened back in the valley or elsewhere. So can you please have a minute of silence in honor of all those who have been killed? Again, as you know, as Sanjayji said, we're gathered here today to show solidarity with our folks back in Kashmir, back in Bangladesh, back in Afghanistan, Pakistan, wherever Hindus are being mercilessly killed by Islamist terrorists. So we are here to express our solidarity with them. We want them to understand that we are here to support them. They are not alone in this fight. Even though we have left the valley 30 years ago, our hearts are still there. And the heart still beats for that land. we will one day recover our homeland, whether today, tomorrow or day after. That dream will come true. We want 800 folks. Please know there are only 500 or 800 folks left in the valley, and even that is diminishing because of these recent killings and recent exodus that is still happening. So we want them to know that we are here, even though we are 5,000 miles, 15,000 miles away from them. We are here to support them, and that is why we are honoring their sacrifices as well as supporting them. And we also want to request Government of India to take stronger action than what they have done so far. It is actually shameful that we are not seeing some strong action against these terrorists. We always are in a reactive mode. We say, yeah, we killed those two guys who killed our folks, but that's like 3 days later. Why can't we be proactive and save those lives that are being killed every day? While I was driving up here, there have been 3 more killings just today. 3 people who have come on their lives.
Bahas to bolbe Kashmir er jorai tai
airport to porishkar amader kotha bolche. We wanted to gather here to show our solidarity to them and request the Government of India to take stronger action than what they have been doing. And as well, while we are here, we are requesting out of US as well to make sure whatever rest here in the Afghanistan, they are able to clean that up and not support Pakistan anymore, because Pakistan is the heart of global terrorism. It's the epicenter of global terrorism. Unless and until that is eradicated, this menace will continue. So we've got to warn the US government at every level. I request you at your county level, city level, state level, government at the central level, federal level, please inform your representatives that what menace Pakistan is creating all over the world. You might think we are out here 10,000 miles away from Pakistan, but the menace can reach here, has reached here. We have experienced it firsthand on 9/11. So please, our request is to the government of the US to take stronger action against Pakistan. Declare them a terrorist state. Stop aiding them, because all that aid goes either to their chiefs or ISI or back to the terrorist organization. None of that reaches to the poor. So government of US has to take action. Government of India has to take action in the valley to make sure none of this terrorism creeps up and keep continuing there. We cannot be in a reactive business. We got to be in proactive business and eradicate this once for all. So I once again thank you all for coming here on a Sunday morning, but I appreciate all your time. And again, this fight will continue. This is not a one-day affair. This fight has to continue. We have been fighting for the last 32 years, and hopefully it is shorter than what it is turning out to be. But we will continue our fight. We are not going to give up on our dream of our homeland back in the valley, where our ancestors are, where our rituals are held, where our temples are, which are desecrated right now. But we are going to fight for that, and I'm hoping you all will be in that fight with me, along with us. We together will get our homeland. We will get our from Kashmir. We will get our Kashmir. So Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Bharat Mata Ki
Jai!
Vande
Mataram!
Vande
Mataram!
What do we want? Justice!
Peace.
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want?
No. Justice!
No. What do we want?
Now!
When do we want?
Now!
What do we want?
Now!
When do we want?
Now!
Vande
Mataram!
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Just stay. We have 2 more people from Bangladesh to say something, and then we will conclude.
Please don't go away. I want to take a good picture along with the few banners here.
For a public scarf, a buster, I am demanding to Indian government. They have a Deoband. The Deoband education is against all humanity. And they spread all the terrorism and the theoretical knowledge they get from the Deoband. So Indian government need to be stopped. The Deobandi, all the education, and as well as Aligarh Muslim Vishwavidyalaya, they messed up my Bangladesh. They messed up all over the South Asia. It's come from Deoband. So I am demanding to Indian government, whoever the government, because whatever the Modi at first doing, I feel doing very nice, but right now I feel like he's doing just politics, nothing else. So you can do any whatever you want, but we want our justice. And please stop the Devman and please leave us peace. We want peace and stop the Devman. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Who is the second?
Yes,
the
Devman. Yeah, yeah. Bangla boleh ini juga kamu.
Hi everyone, thank you for coming here this Sunday morning. I'm going to speak in my language, Bengali, because my country people, they understand this better than English. So, my name is Shiplu Saha. I live in Boston last 10 years. I moved in this country 10 years ago, 2010. In Bengali, I was going to say that আমি বাংলাদেশ থেকে 10 বছর আগে এই দেশে আসছি. আমার আমি বিশ্বাস করি ইসলাম শান্তির ধর্ম. ইসলাম ফলো পিস. আমি গুরু হইছি, আমার অনেক ফ্রেন্ড ছিল ইসলাম. কিন্তু যারা এই আমাদের দেশে মন্দির ভাঙতেছে, মা বোনদের রেসপেক্ট করতেছে না, তাদের ধর্ষণ করতেছে, আমাদের শারদীয় দুর্গাপূজায় এইরকম কিলিং করতেছে, মন্দির ভাঙতেছে, প্রতিমা ভাঙতেছে, শুরু এই তাদের পবিত্র কোরআন আমাদের মন্দিরে রাখা হয়েছে, এই কারণে তারা লাখ লাখ মানুষ রাস্তায় জড়ো হয়ে এরকম অত্যাচার করতেছে আমাদের হিন্দুদের উপর, আমাদের হিন্দুদের মূর্তিগুলো ভাঙতেছে. আমাদের কি অনুভূতিতে আঘাত লাগে নাই? আমাদের পবিত্র গীতা কি আঘাত করে নাই? তাহলে এসা এরা কি, এরা কারা? এরা কি ইসলাম? এরা কি টেরোরিস্ট? এরা তো ক্লিয়ারলি দেখা যাচ্ছে, সারা ওয়ার্ল্ড জানে যে এটা টেরোরিস্ট. তারপরেও কেন আমরা এখনো চুপ করে বসে আছি? আমাদের এখানে কিছুদিন পর পর কোনো না কোনোখানে এখানে এই ধ্বংসযজ্ঞ চালানো হয় বাংলাদেশে, কাশ্মীরে, পাকিস্তানে, যে কোনো জায়গায় আমাদের হিন্দু ধর্ম বলে আছে তাদেরকে অত্যাচার করা হচ্ছে. আমরা শুধুমাত্র আমরা এই প্রোটেস্ট করি, কিছুদিন পরে ভুলে যাই, কোনো জাস্টিস পাই না. আজকে এতগুলো লোক আমরা সবাই দেখছে, মিডিয়াতে সবারই ফেস দেওয়া আছে যে কারা এই ধ্বংসযজ্ঞ চালাইছে বাংলাদেশে, কিন্তু এখনো কোনো অ্যারেস্ট করা হয় নাই, এখনো তাদের জাস্টিস করা হয় নাই. আমরা অত্যন্ত দুঃখের সঙ্গে জানানো যাচ্ছি যে প্লিজ হেল্প আস, হেল্প বাংলাদেশি মাইনরিটি পিপল, হিন্দু পিপল, দে নিড ইউর হেল্প. আই আর্জ ইউএস গভর্নমেন্ট, ইন্ডিয়ার গভর্নমেন্ট টু হেল্প আস টু সেভ হিন্দু ইন বাংলাদেশ. থ্যাংক ইউ.
থ্যাংক ইউ.